Hi, so today we look at die negatiewe sin. You have learned how to write a normal sentence. Die man sit op die stoel, ouma self bak iets in die kombuis, etc. Those are all statements, sentences, and now we show how to make a statement into the negative. In other words, when you deny something or you do not agree with something. Very similar than English. So let's have a look at how it works. So first of all, we've got the name for it, which we can also say ontkenning. And that's when you answer something in the negative and you say nee, and you have your two nies. The most important words to remember at the moment is your nee, which means no, as in the answer, the antwoord, nee, no. And then you must remember your double negative. Your double negative meaning not. Nee, nee, not, in other words. Then we can look at the position of where these nies goes or go. And the example here is die bal is groot. Always remember to put your first nie after the first verb. Die bal is nie groot nie. Very similar than English. The ball is not big, not. We just add an extra not. Then we can also look at how we answer a question in the negative if you don't agree with it. Die bal is groot, nee, die bal is nie groot nie. You add your nee in front of it there. Nee, die bal is nie groot nie. That is only when people ask you a question. You also have the voornaamwoorde that verander, that changes. You will learn more about this in later stages. Is jy siek? Nee, ek is nie siek nie. The jy had to change into an ek. Is die bal groot? Nee, die bal is nie groot nie. Is jy siek? Nee, ek is nie siek nie. Die bal is groot, die bal is nie groot nie. That is basically it. Now we look at them in a sentence. The negative sin, die negatieve sin is the negative. The subject, the verb one, die maar man sit. Now we say it in the negative. Die maar man sit nie, of hy is nie lang nie. And then you look at the ontkennende sin, which when you deny something, the structure there is, if it's a question, we start with the verb, teken jy vandag 'n mooi prent, and then your answer in the negative would then be nee, ek teken nie vandag 'n mooi prent nie.